in the night working labor. And when you see those people set free and come back to church, you know that God is good.
Yes.
And I don't forget those days, church, and the principles that these people taught me. And it was rough. We were struggling back in the days. We were off in church and off in the street. And these people pray hours and hours and hours. Late night. My God. I don't know much of you all understand ministry and sacrifice.
Come on now.
It was a lot of work to get me standing here.
Yes.
My wife did a good part. She wasn't there when I was really rough.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
But I'm coming from a long way,
yes,
church, and I'm privileged tonight, hallelujah, that I could still stand here at this time with people from go way back 15 years ago,
yes,
10 years ago. It's a privilege. Amen. And I'm here tonight to introduce to you a general, a warrior.
Yes.
People look at the husband and say, oh my God, he could preach. But you don't understand. It takes a warrior, a woman of God, a bird, and a pastor. Amen.
Amen.
And I watch Pastor Fran, a prophetess, Francine, work, labor in the gospel. And she's here with us tonight.
Amen.
So I'm going to ask you to stand on your feet and
yes,
let me welcome.
Amen.
And the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name, God bless you. Use this mic, use that one, turn this one on. Out of